That is no way to talk to them girls. They've danced the heart out and just threw it back in their face. It is not very nice. Back to class!
Who are you?
I'm Harriet.
Are you coming to join our dance academy?
Yes, I've been hearing about it all online.
Oh, cool. Well, someone did text me, it must have been your mum.
Yes,
let's come in now. Come on then, I'm going to meet you to our crew. But first I want to know a bit about you. Have you done dancing before?
Yeah.
Yeah. And how old are you?
I'm only five.
Well, my girls are a bit older than that. We can do okay. Right, so this is Sophie and you're Isabel. And this is Mason who helps me out with anything I need. Everyone, this is Harriet. And she is going to be joining us. And do you want to just show them what you can do? But make sure I'm on my mask because we don't want you to run your head. Go on then. Okay, that shows what you can do.
Okay.
Don't you blame me. Sunshine, don't blame it on the moonlight. I don't blame it on the good times. Come on, I'm okay. I just can't control my feet.
I just can't. Failure. Call yourself a dancer.
Girls, don't be so rude. It takes time. You used to be like that and I can remember it like it was yesterday. So don't be so disrespectful. Harriet's in our team now.
What?
Here. Oh well, that's a dance website.
And Instagram.
Nasty boys coming into your shirt and you've just done the exact same to someone else.
Yeah, but this is way funnier.
Yeah, but you didn't like it. And so you think that Harriet's going to?
Probably.
Well, I don't think she has. So I want you to say sorry. Sophie first.
Sorry.
Emily.
Sorry.
Isabel.
Sorry.
So what have you learnt from this experience?
That not most people want to be bullied and we should stop doing it because the boys did the exact same to us and we didn't like it. And we should kind of stop it on the internet as well.
Yes, because once you've clicked a button on the internet, you can't remove it and it stays there. And I can look at it and I can hack into it and I can see what you've been posting.
perfect students. We're all friends, really. We made this video for Anti-Bullying Week. But just remember, never be a bully, really, and never be a bully online. Bye!